Whether it's training for the next big race, going on a backcountry hike, or simply taking the dog for a walk, here's one thing all Garmin smartwatch users have in common. They'd rather not stop every day or two to recharge their batteries. Other smartwatches are notorious for burning through battery power in a hurry, but Garmin watches aren't just more efficient. When they include power glass, they can also use solar energy to extend their battery life even further. With power glass, think in terms of weeks, not just hours, of continuous battery power between charges. So what is power glass? It's a revolutionary new watch lens technology that bonds scratch-resistant, anti-reflective Corning Gorilla Glass to an array of semi-transparent photovoltaic solar traces on the watch face. The solar traces are virtually invisible to the naked eye, and they cover almost the entire surface of the lens. You can see right through it, yet power glass is harvesting solar energy throughout the day, turning the time you spend outdoors into extra battery life for your watch. A solar gauge on the watch face shows how much solar energy intensity your power glass is being exposed to. The more sun it gets, the more the gauge fills in. The graph on the bottom of the display plots these values over time, so you get a snapshot of your solar intensity over the past 6 hours. The more light your watch is exposed to, the higher the peaks appear on the graph. By scrolling to the solar widget, you'll see more information on how much solar energy your watch is harvesting through the day. These values are recorded over time, so you can look back and see the times you were harvesting the most sunlight for battery power. The solar charging lens technology of Power Glass. It's just one more great incentive for you to stay active outside with Garmin.